Hi, I'm Javi from Spot at Home, and I'm going to show you this amazing six-bedroom apartment located in Calle Arenal in Puerta del Sol neighborhood. This is actually 1 minute away from Puerta del Sol if you walk. So the location is one of the best in the city, one of the greatest that you can get. So you've got, as I said, Puerta del Sol, many places to visit. La Opera, Royal Opera is very, very close as well. So you'll see what you can visit and what you can enjoy at the city. This, the entrance, and we've got this living room. Sorry about the noise, but there's not another option. This would be the living room, as you see, and we have the bedrooms and the bathrooms distributed all around. This is bedroom number one. Okay. You've got chest of drawers, big wardrobe, air conditioned unit, a desk. As you see, it's pretty big, that's 5 doors. And this is a patio. Okay. It's pretty big. Then we get to bed number, to the bathroom, sorry, which is this one. To share with another mate, a shower and toilet and the bidet. That window faces back here that we saw before. So now we get to bedroom number two, and afterwards I'll show you the living room. So this is bedroom number two. With the same format, it has a huge wardrobe, a double bed, a desk, and this one has an ensuite bathroom. And the shower's right here. Pretty big. This is another patio, you can see from here. And then we get to the last bedroom that I'm going to show you today. This is bedroom number three. Put the wardrobe right here. That plant. Air conditioned unit. You've got the desk here. I'll show you a view from here. Double bed, heating unit, one lamp. Pretty good. As you see, all the rooms have locks, so you won't have trouble with the security. And this is the living room. You've got a common table, your couch, a TV right here, and the kitchen with an oven, washing machine. It's fully equipped. Okay, so I hope everything is clear. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt, don't hesitate to ask. Please reply to my Spot at Home. Thank you. Bye bye.